English actress Sophie Turner revealed about her awkward moment when she first met Justin Bieber. On 26th of September, the English actress made an appearance at the Late Late Show with James Corden. In the show, James Corden asked her about her teenage obsession with the Canadian pop star. She said, "I go upstairs and he was sat shirtless in this dark room getting a head massage." She recalled of the surprise encounter, and I was like, "Oh my God, this is amazing." So I was like, "Hi, nice to meet you, Sophie." Then I played it cool, ran into the closet and like cried for 5 minutes. Then she said a short time later, when she managed herself down for a second, she then made a very awkward gesture when she was officially introduced to Justin a short time later. Justin goes to Joe, "Yo Joe, I heard you got a new girl." And Joe was like, yeah, there she is, she's over there. And I don't know what came over me to do this, but I turned around and I was like, "Hi," the 22-year-old said, before making a rather bizarre hand gesture, which involved poking her tongue out in a suggestive manner. But before she could see Justin's reaction, her fiancé preceded her to usher out of the room. Pati report from Next Nine World.